Gleason, and I am Brian Griffith. I'm the pastor here at Trenton First United Methodist Church. And looking down at the program, I see we have got Baptists and Methodists and Baptists and Presbyterians and Baptists and Baptists and Baptists. I think we got some Baptists in there too. But you know what? We're all gathered together in God's church tonight, so we're not Presbyterians and Baptists and Methodists. We are just God's church. If y'all would now, let's just take a moment because there's going to be a lot of good music, probably some hand clapping, toe tapping, dancing in the aisles and stuff here shortly. But let's just be still for just a moment as we draw near to worship God. And just take a few moments just to kind of remind ourselves of why we're gathered here today and open our ears and listen, because God speaks even through the background noise of the world around us. If you would, let us pray. Gracious and loving God, we meet as family in the presence of our Heavenly Father. We meet as brothers and sisters in Christ, accepting the responsibility this places upon us to love one another as you have loved us. We meet as your lights in this dark world and pray that through our words and our lives, others might be drawn into your family and accept you as their Savior and Lord. Lord God, in this short time together, we ask that you open our ears and our eyes that we might see your vision for this place that we call Trenton, Tennessee, and our part within it. Teach us, hear our prayers, and enable us for service wherever you might take us, to your praise and glory. Bless us as we meet together. Bless the singing of your praise, the sharing of our fellowship. Bless us as we meet together. Dear Lord, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Our first group singing this evening, I'm proud to announce, is our own First United Methodist Choir, and this evening our soloist will be Mandy Herman.
Thank you.
chairman of the Teapot Festival this year. I'd like to welcome you tonight. Looks like we got a packed house. And every preacher loves to see their church packed. One crying, look around, we don't have it all the time. But I'm so happy we got this many people here tonight. And just hope everybody will go away tonight with a special feeling in your heart. All this special music we'll have. And all of us here tonight is one, and that's what makes this world so good. So love each other. So I would like, this time we've got some beautiful girls. Would Miss Teapot stand up and Miss Territory Queen stand up? tonight. So we're going to get this praise party started off with Souls Harbor. We're going to welcome Ricky and Susan to come up. He's going to play, they're going to sing. They're from Souls Harbor Church. We're so glad to have them here tonight. Sheltered in the arms of God. And it's not on your form, it's on my form. And Ricky told me, he said, well, it's a good thing I didn't tell you what we were going to sing because we changed 15 minutes ago. Behind you. So we have the right one, sheltered in the arms of God.
Yeah. able to come. We have an honorary parade marshal also this year. Our honorary parade marshal is George Wade. Is George here?
No.
George is having some health problems, and I knew there was a possibility he might not be here. But we want to honor George Wade as being our honorary.
Good crowd here tonight. Our gospel singer. All right. Baptist Church from High Street, and they're going to sing the Old Church Choir. Is that right? Is that right? Okay. The Old Church Choir. Not them. They're not the Old Church Choir. That's just the name of the song. So we got a song of a different flavor tonight. Everybody say flavor.
Flavor.
And how many's got joy tonight in this house?
Yeah.
Good. You feel like standing? You can stand on this song. It's kind of upbeat. So y'all prayerfully be with us as we sing this to you tonight. We're at First Baptist Church High Street. I'm Steve Watson. I'm the music director over there. So, and this is my awesome choir.
Yeah.
All right.
It's revival and it's spreading like a wildfire in my heart. Sunday morning, hallelujah, and it's lasting all week long.
Is that there's going to be a lunch tomorrow also. Mark Gibson is going to do the barbecue, and it's going to be right across the street. I think on that vacant lot. Is that right? Is that right?
Yes.
Yes, okay. That's what I thought. So he'll be out there selling barbecue, probably have a tent or something or other. So y'all come by and get you a barbecue sandwich tomorrow. You know, Mark Gibson can cook some barbecue. So he doesn't do it all the time like he used to, but he can still cook some barbecue. So y'all do that. And tomorrow night is the block party. So not only will the carnival be going on for the children, and I had somebody told me today, said, those rides look kind of little. And I said, well, those rides are just for children. Well, what, adults can't ride? And I said, no. I think if you're over about 8 or 9, I think they're not going to want you to get on them. No, they're for children. They're for children's carnival. Yeah, y'all come on up. And so that block party is tomorrow night, and that's going to be in the usual place down there by IGA. And also the carnival will be going out tomorrow night. So y'all keep all that in mind for tomorrow. So next, we are having Salem Baptist Church. Now that's choir. That's much cooler, okay? Salem Baptist Church, and the director is Clark Perkins, and they're going to do a medley called By and By.
Thank you.
hearts tonight. That's good. That's good. Thank you. That was great, Salem. And now I'd like to welcome Mount Orange Baptist Church. Haywood Elam is the music director, and I asked him who the, I said, now who you would put down as the music, and he said, I don't know. I said, well, you know you're the music director? He said, well, I guess so. I said, you are the music director. Anyway, they're going to do a song called Traveling.
Alright.
Traveling. Come on out. Now Orange.
God knows I'm a pilgrim. Amazing grace shall always be my song of praise. For it was grace that caught my falling soul. I do not know just why he came.
Thank you. everybody happy. Question you heard quite often several years ago, but it's hard for people to be happy nowadays. But let me tell you something. If you're going to heaven with me, we got to get happy. Because there ain't no room for sad faces over there. So right now, right here, in the house of worship, thinking about everything the Lord has done for us, there's no better time than now to get happy. Everybody's going to be happy over there.
Amen. Amen.
Is Miss Shania Lee,
yeah.
And she is representing.
that she will be representing New Spring Hill Baptist Church. Yeah. This is a song that she is going to sing, correct me if I'm wrong, is a change is going to come, is that right?
All right.
Yes. Instead, we usually sing Amazing Grace, but I thought tonight, we might sing a different song, and it's one that you're probably going to know. It's called Blessed Be the Tie. It's an old song, Blessed Be the Tie. And I'm going to ask Miss Lee Jean Rollins and Miss Jenny Time. They're going to play together, and they do a wonderful job of playing together. And it's in your hymnal. So if you'll get your hymnal, if you don't know the words, page 557. And we'll sing the first and the last verse. How's that? First and the last verse. Will you stand with me?
Amen.